Enter your registered username and password. Then enter the capture image text to log into your account. In the dashboard, you can see all your project details. To create a new project, go to Project Action and click on New Project. First, select your plot. Enter the details of the plot. Select CTS, CS, or TPS. The ward number, followed by the village and the plot number. Click on Select Property. Your plot will be selected. You can add multiple plots by entering the plot number and pressing Select Property for each plot. Select the plot to view all the details. Submit to save your selection. All the information selected on GIS will then be sent to AutoDCR. On the next tab, check all the general details, proposed CS number, DP zone, gross plot area, district, taluka, and other details. Then you will be able to see all the details as per SWD department, followed by SP department, HE department, and lastly tree department. Once you have checked all the details, go to Save Plot Details and fill up the rest of the information like the zone, ward, plot numbers, and check SAC numbers. Fill in the rest of the details like the street name, use of the plot, etc. After saving, you can download the RL and DP plans from View Plot Details tab. Lastly, go on Project Info and fill in the details. Select the planning authority, whether MCGM or other, and their respective details. Enter the title, property address, full name of the applicant, address of the applicant, landmark, etc. Select Yes if property tax has been paid for current year, else press No. Check and save the details. Then go to Applicant Details tab. Enter the applicant type and details of the same. Enter the name, official as well as residential address, other contact details, registration number, license details, PAN and Aadhaar number, and save the details. Similarly, you can add other applicants. Enter the building details next. Name of the building, zone, its use, and other area details, and save. You can also add a wing following the same procedure. Add the area details, the name of the plot, owner, type of plot, other details, and press Save. Then press Extract and fill the PRC area, ULC area, and other details and press Save. Lastly, on the project library, you will see list of documents needed. To upload attachments, press on the file you want to upload. Then in the new window, press on Select File. Another tab will open. Click Select and go to the file location on your computer. Select the file, press Submit, and your file will be uploaded. Following the same steps, upload the rest of the documents as well. Check all the details before submitting. Under Project Details, you can go to Save Plot Details tab to check the status of property tax. Just click on Verify in the new window login with your property number and capture image text to see the details and bills of your property. You can also view computation of the tax. After verifying, you can log out and close the window. You can also verify the ownership of the property. Click on Verify and you will find the ownership details. Close the window once verified. Click on Submit Project to save all the details. After submitting, go to Project Library to preview all the saved letters. After verifying, you can log out. There will be single container for all interactions between applicant and MCGM for different required permissions in purview of AutoDCR. Applicant can apply for different NOCs without applying for building permission. Earlier challenges of tracking amended files is eradicated, since all files will be under one project. The conditions entered in IOD and amended files will be automatically available in plinth or further CC and further process. Applicant can apply for permission to planning authority other than MCGM, MMRDA, MHADA, SRA, or MIDC. Generation of amendment issue letter through EE console. Indexing of document. Those are required common will auto-fetch in respective department. Conditions can carry forward to next process in case of any discrepancy.